Right now, a man is under arrest and charged with capital murder and the death of Maria Flores. It was back in September when we showed you surveillance video of her walking with a man at her apartment complex the night she was found shot to death. Investigators released the video in the hopes of finding that man. Today, they announced Daniel Vargas Cartagena was arrested in Karnes County, that's southeast of San Antonio. He's currently awaiting extradition back here to Harris County.